studying in Siddhant College of Pharmacy. So the topic for today's presentation is anti-arrhythmic drugs. These drugs are used in the treatment of arrhythmia, which is also known as cardiac arrhythmia. It is the improper beating of the heart, which may be too fast or too slow. These drugs are classified into 5 groups: class 1, class 2, class 3, class 4, and class 5. The class 1 group is the sodium channel blocker. The example of class 1 are cunidine and phenytoin, etc. The class 2 is a beta adrenergic blocker. The examples are propranolol and atenolol. Class 3 is a potassium channel blocker. The example of class 3 is amiodarone. Class 4 is a calcium channel blocker. Class 5 is digitalysis. For example, of class 5 is class 5 is digitalysis. For example, of class 5 is digoxin. Class 1 is further divided into 3 subparts: IA, IB, and IC. The example of IA is cunidine. The example of IB is phenytoin. The example of IC is propranolol.